shit. What'd you say?
Love you.
I love you. I mean, I don't know if I love you, but you sound like somebody I could love. Drunk and horny. And I love that. Oh, it seems to me this whole world's gone crazy. There's too much hate and killing going on. But when I see the bare chest of a woman, my worries and my problems are all gone. No one thinks of fighting when they see a topless girl. Maybe if you would show yours too, we could save the world. Show them to me. Show them to me. Unclasp your bra and set those puppies free. They look a whole lot better without that sweater, baby. I'm sure you'll agree. Baby, you got two fun bags. God bless you, woman. Show them to me. I don't care if they don't match or one's bigger than the other. You can show me one, and I'll imagine the other. Even if you're really old, there's nothing wrong. Don't be sad, your boobs ain't bad. They're just a little long. Show them to me. Show them to me. Lift up your shirt, let the whole world see. Just disrobe, show your globes, and a happy man I'll be. If you got dos chichis, which is Spanish for two titties, and I think we just saw two Spanish titties. Show them to me. I've met a lot of them, but never one I've hated. Even if you've had 13 kids and you think they look deflated, there's no such thing as a bad breast. I believe this much is true. If you're a big fat man, I'm a titty fan, and I'd love to see yours too. Show them to me. Show them to me. Just like the girls gone wild on TV. Just lean back and show your rack, and I'll be in ecstasy. If you got two cassavas, show them to me. Come on, baby, let me see. All the world will live in harmony. It'll do you good and it'll give me what. We'll make history. If you love your country. I'm gonna say it one more time. I said if you love your country. Dallas, Texas, do you love your country? Stand your ass up and show them big old titties to me. My God. I'd like to shake your daddy's hand. Them are damn nice. Thank you, sir, for providing those to this country. It's been a damn pleasure serving them. Rest of you ought to be ashamed of your damn selves. There are men and women fighting across these seas for your fucking freedom, and you can't whip out a tit.